they go down the back straight, we have Rebecca Wilson on the outside, Georgia McGrath on the inside of those first two athletes, and here the Blundy following behind. And they're coming down to get the bell now. Georgia McGrath, Rebecca Wilson, here at Blundy. 68.8 for the first lap. As they come down now, about 50 metres to run in this girls' 19 years 800 metres final. Georgia McGrath from St. Vincent's College making it a double gold for her this weekend. Coming through to take out this 19 years event. 2:23.01, second place to Rebecca Wilson from Pacific Hills Christian School.